ground for Jeff Chandler.
Yes, it was. And he had him ready to go out. He had him against the ropes, and he got a little anxious. And didn't sit up. Hook up was slow. And I think we'll see that right there. That was the left hook that did it. Blaze buckled, and there he comes. You can see he's getting anxious.
Almost went down.
So this is smart cookie. He held on. He was conscious enough to know that he was hurt and he had to hold on to survive that round.
They were working on Solis's legs in this corner. Rubbing him down more.
It helps.
Get that blood back in there.
Get that blood circulating again.
Yep.
Okay, Tanner and Collis, it's round 9. Jeff Chandler, the challenger, coming off a good round. The taller of the two, leading with the right hand. Solis may have been almost upended again. And he fights back hard. Chandler the aggressor. Good counterpunch by Chandler. Chandler cocking the right hand. That's his Sunday punch. Solis is doing the holding, just did most of it during the fight. Round 9 of a 15-round bout. Julian Solis's bantamweight championship of the WBA. 2 minutes left in the round.
Looks like there's a small mouth building underneath the left eye of Jeff Chandler.
Chandler forcing the action. And Solis a little bit wild. There is a swelling under the left eye of Jeff Chandler.
It's a strange type of swelling, too. It looks like just a little knot.
Probably banged heads together, Jane, somewhere.
That could be trouble. That could be trouble.
Especially with a lot of rounds left. It's only round 9 of a 15-rounder. Meanwhile, they've done a good job around Solis's left eye stopping the blood. A minute to go in the round.
Carlos, who would you say is winning at this point?
Well, I would have to say that Chandler has a slight edge. He's scored 2 knockdowns. Well, 1 knockdown actually had Solis hurt very badly in a round, so I think he's got a slight edge. He's got a problem now with his eye, though, and that could cause some problems in later rounds. If it swells, his eye could shut, it could impair his vision. That could be a problem.
I'm surprised they're not putting an ice pack over there, Carlos.
Yes. They should be working on it. A nice pack would bring some of the swelling down.
They're looking at it, but they're not doing anything.
It's dangerous when you've got a guy that's quick like Solis, could get a good left hand, you'll work on that eye, and got a good swell enough that it would close it.
It's quite a bit below the eye so far, but it could edge its way up, I guess.
Yes.
Round 10. for the WBA Bantamweight Championship of the World. Chandler, Jamacing, feinting with the bolo, moving in on Solis, who moves away. Solis is the champion. Challenger is Jeff Chandler of Philadelphia. Leon Solis from San Juan, Puerto Rico. Solis weighed 117 and a half. Chandler weighed 119 this morning, and they made him take off a pound because the weight limit is 118, and he did. This is a 15-round bout.
But it didn't seem to weaken him any, at least by 1 pound.
No butting, says the referee, Carlos Batacal to Solis. 2 minutes to go in the round. Solis, a very good shot to the body. Again, warning about using his head. Solis countering well, but Chandler moves in with a 1-2. The crowd is trying to root Solis home. Chandler the aggressor. But it doesn't mean anything to just move in aggressively. You've got to, it's supposed to be meaningful aggressiveness. You have to do something. A minute to go in round 10 of a 15-rounder. Driving solid punches in there. Half a minute to go in this round. Chandler missing a lot. Bell ending round 10.
Jane, how do you see that round?
I think Chandler. I think he was a little bit more aggressive than Solis in that round.
He was the aggressor, but a lot of times an aggressor will walk in and take the punch, and it seemed like to me like Solis was counting very well that round.
Winning points defensively?
Defensively and scoring on counter-punching. But Chandler was on top of him the whole time, and it did score a lot of good punches, especially to the body.
Mm-hmm.
And we're getting late into the fight, so I think one of these guys is going to start feeling those body punches very soon.
Again, the scoring, the 10-point must. 10 points to the winner of a round, 9 or less to the loser. And in an even round, they both get 10.
So Lisa's round mother's been a little quiet.
Round 11.
She's probably tired.
WBA Bantamweight champion, Julian Solis.
You know, they were
shorter of the two.
They were working on Solis's eye again, and it looks like it's beginning to bleed again.
Solis holding Chandler against the ropes. Chandler's been fighting flat-footed all the way. Solis up on his toes. Again, that vicious body punch by Chandler. He's got a lot of them.
2 minutes left in this round, round 11 of a 15-rounder. Chandler scoring heavily again. On the move, up on the bicycle. And holding. Chandler pecking away with that jab again. A minute to go in the round.
Right, Jim. Yeah, good eyes. That eye is bleeding badly.
A lot of blood coming from around the right eye of Solis now. It's streaming down his face. And Chandler coming in at him. Half a minute to go in the round. And they both scored with terrific right hands. Solis may have been a little the harder. Solis tries to brush the blood away from the right eye.
It's getting in his eye now.
Chandler trying to corner his man. The champion comes out and holds on. There's the bell.
It seemed to me that Solis looked the tire of the two fighters. That round, he was hanging on a lot, and it looked to me like a little bit more tire. Maybe those body shots are taking their toll. I know that Chandler has been throwing a bolo punch that we haven't seen since the days of Kid Gavilan, right?
They put something on that cut that made him jump. What could that have been, Carlos? Some solution. He really jumped. They're trying to stem the flow of blood.
Some pain.
Well, they've got to keep that blood out of his eye because in that last round, it was getting all on the inside.
Here's a slow motion, and he's taking a. I think it's Chandler. As soon as he saw the blood, he set his sights right on that cut.
Yeah, I think he sensed maybe he could knock him out or at least hurt him enough to call it.
Round 12, Carlos Betacal, who has done a nice job as the referee. WBA bantamweight champion Julian Solis from Puerto Rico, the shorter of the two. Jeff Chandler with the big trunks and a good right hand, another right to the body by Chandler, and he's starting to unload on the champion now. This bout is for the title. Both are undefeated.
The referee's earning his money tonight.
He got after Chandler that time. Chandler coming in behind the left hand, but he does the damage with the right. Chandler talks to the referee in the clinch.
Everybody in the ring is earning their money tonight.
Chandler keeps complaining about hit butts.
2 minutes to go in this round. Round 12 of the 15-rounder.
And the blood starts coming out.
Solid jabs by Chandler. Chandler is picking his spots, head and body. He's got Solis a little bit gun-shy now.
Chandler looks the stronger of the two fighters right now.
And the more confident. Back into his own corner. On the inside, they try to shake loose. And they whirl around.
minute to go in this round. Drew a reprimand. Half a minute to go in the round.
They're right above us.
Big right hands by Chandler. And he batters Solis in a neutral corner.
Some good punches.
Here's the bell ending round 12. A very good round for the young man you're looking at there, Jeff Chandler.
That's right. He's been on the attack, and he's got the confidence. He's much stronger than Solis is at this point. And that's the corner of Solis. They're working on that eye. And there's a fight in the stands, Jane. You would have called that one.
Must be a good one. Everybody's turned around.
You know, whenever you see a fight break out in the stands, the people stop watching the polished professionals and watch the bums in the stands.
That's the second fight tonight.
Look at that.
Well, if it's not a fight, it's a nice looking lady. You can bet on that.
Well, anyway, we're ready for round 13. Here it is. Julian Solis, the bantamweight champion, whose crown may be slipping away from him, is in the red trunks with the white stripe and border. Jolden Jeff Chandler from Philadelphia, the challenger, the taller of the two, has been carrying the fight to Solis. He had him down for a flash knockdown in the first round and wobbled him in the eighth round.
And the blood continues to flow from his eye.
Solis cut around the right eye. Chandler swollen under the left eye. Long right hands by Chandler. He's a solid hitter. Both are undefeated. Solis is 122, Chandler's 123, and he's got a draw. Less than 2 minutes to go in the round. Continues to bounce around. Chandler fights flat-footed. That left eye of Solis doesn't look so bad at the moment.
There was a jolting bullet punch by Chandler.
Bit of counter-punching by Solis coming off the ropes. A little over-anxious. Half a minute left in the round. Constantly the aggressor, forcing the action. And there's the bell ending round 13.
And you know, Solis's ability to defend the next point that's coming at him, he's not thinking about offense.
Right.
And he's in trouble.
I think the difference is that Solis knows that Chandler can hurt him with the right hand. I don't think Chandler has any respect for Solis' punching power. Solis, the WBA bantamweight champion. The shorter of the two with the red stripe and border. With the white stripe and border on the red trunks being peppered again. Chandler pounding those right hands to the body and the head.
And Chandler complains.
Talks to the referee. Chandler just won't let the champion get started, and the crown is teetering now. And if it keeps on, it may totter. Solis was hurt. He grabbed Chandler, or he might have gone down. Solis is backing into his own corner. He's gun-shy. Chandler's all over him. 2 minutes to go in the round. And the referee may stop the fight.
He does.
We've got a new bantamweight champion of the world, Jeff Chandler of Philadelphia. And they are pouring into the ring. Champion Julian Solis in the 14th round of a 15-round bout.
The alley fight. 3 minutes of a lot of
bad. Les deux hommes heureux.
Mais ils ont fait.